This title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high, Cole. What do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Neckbreaker! So smooth.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Sending the ladder up outside.
Something wicked this way comes.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
And up the ladder we go.
Heads out in the air.
Don't do it!
To putting one's body on the line. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
He'll take things into the ring. Gonna see it.
What power. Sit down, power bomb. He deflects it right back. Able to reverse that one. Watch out. Cross body.
Whoa. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
No.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Hammerlock now. Lariat.
Oh, man. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Able to elude it. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Somebody's got to stop this.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, spiked him.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Fireman's carry.
Fireman carry just tossed him into the post. Coming back in the ring.
Across the top rope.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
From behind.
Back suplex.
Stomping away. Taking the worst end of the exchange. He reverses it.
Series of reversals. Single leg drop kick caught
him. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. WWE Universe just wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He returns to the ring. Oh, and a reversal. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Exhibiting equivalent of the cover of the title.
New champion, new champion.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
By another counter. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson dropped. Byron, the take here.
Are you surprised, Byron?
Well, it is no disqualification, but this is going to be an uphill battle for the superstar.
A DDT! The challenger being outclassed here.
Overhand connects. He's returning fire. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Face first.
Double stop. Double axe handle.
Strong with it.
My goodness.
What a stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
Sent into the corner.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
Oh, knees right to the lower back. And the reverse DDT.
Handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver.
Got him where he wants him.
And outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Back into the ring.
Oh, boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, what a counter. Oh, a forward smash.
With the championship on the line.
The champ easily stopping the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, the slam.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
There it is.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
I don't know if he's got anything left, but he's got to try to drag his entire body across to the bottom rope.
Use of power to escape. Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, what's this going to be?
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Over and over and over.
Fans, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to
take off. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to slow, GTS.
Night, night.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot.
Yeah, you can't give up.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Single leg drop kick on it. He's been quickly taking control here,
stringing together some big moves here.
Whoa, monkey flip. I love it. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He needs to give himself some room to regroup.
The ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's taking this to the floor now.
And no!
Oh, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Into the ring now.
And it does not involve a dinner party.
Into the corner now. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Well, this is not good.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end. Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
Fighting back by the counter. The champ's shoulders are down.
Be kidding me.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
Springboard.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, my God. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boost in time.
Springboard attack.
Well, Hendrick dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Neckbreaker.
So smooth.
Watch out.
Cover. Two.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
He moved, but can't.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Pile driver on its way.
Sit down, pile driver. Oh, he knew what was coming.
handle applied. What's coming next?
Champions are made of always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is! All eyes are glued on this battle.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh.
The champion into the cover!
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk!
A surprisingly fast victory here tonight.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.